he's waking up. Come on. Stop slacking. We gotta get him in the city before they call the lockdown.
Pace yourself, boy. We just need to get him to the clock tower, safe and sound, and then we'll be rosy.
Where's this car going?
Baker's and Stone Market.
Was I talking to you? Hey! Get moving! Fucking beggars.
Makes you miss the old watch.
The gloom's getting worse.
Everywhere except Oldale. Someone should do something.
Nobody gives a shit about us, boy. You'll learn that soon enough.
All he cares about is progress. You want to see more of these bloody pipes everywhere?
You are the boss. That's enough.
Do you? That's not food for our bellies. That's not medicine for the sick! You don't think you're safe because you've got a job shoveling shit for the rich! The Baron has a noose for every one of us! But change is coming! Orion is going to bring change! The Baron will burn! See? They're scared of the truth!
Keep your head down!
You there! Who are you speaking with? Stop!
Shutting the city up like this won't stop the gloom spreading.
The watch have locked down Stone Market. But when did I ever let a lock hold me back?
I need a drink.
Thank you.
Footsteps? Here? Ah, forget it. Just keep calm. Keep calm.
Claw's fairly quiet when used the right way. Aaron made this thing sound noisier than it is.
On that jeweled mask. Be enough to feed 100 squawking mouths for a year.
Don't you go catching a conscience now. Most of us.
I can cut through the jewelers to get around these gates. Besides, that mask sounds interesting.
We're watchmen. You're here somewhere. I will find you.
Not sure I checked there.
Must have seen me coming.
He's making us go in frigging circles.
Come out, Blackhand.
By order of the Baron's Watch, present yourself!
Nothing.
He must have slipped away.
Maybe Ryan. Let's not take any chances.
A few guards, residents upstairs. Stealing the mask shouldn't be a problem.
There's a lift out here. He got the damn thing open. You better slip out before I find you. You're here somewhere.
There is he, damn it. Find anyone. Maybe run. Let's not take any chances. Ah!
I'm freezing. Everywhere. Not the gloom. Rock's teeth.
These jewels are glass. Still, it'll fetch good coin from someone who doesn't know better. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
Hurts.
Night's going on forever. Thank you.
I'll take this. More extravagant than my usual masks. One for the collection. Never know when I'll be invited to a ball.
Out.
This is my way out, but once I drop down, there's no coming back.
I'll be glad when this is all over.
The old man remembers the Shalebridge fires. Flames so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
I read that before the Baron was born. The city was at war.
Read it, did you? Oh, naughty friggin' da. Nothing like being there, is it? These streets have seen all manner of shit. Fires, plagues.
Don't forget the war.
It was with Blackbrook, all right? More of a squabble than a war. Of course, if our neighbors catch wind of the shit pile we're in now, you'll see your bloody war. I'm getting sick of it. Nope.
Use this. Watch Allie. I need to step lightly.
Wonder if the Baron can do something to stop the sickness from spreading.
Word goes, we're getting orders to off anyone who shares lodging with a clue. House by house.
What? That's serious business. Shit, with a...
Sorry, ma'am. Captain's orders. He said go stand under the window of that woman on Bleach Market. Her with the face that the rakers would throw back in the river. Try to make it crack a smile.
Sorry, I'm a little already. Do everyone a favor!
Careful. She's off to fetch the piss pot.
Yeah.
Gates, you fog skull.
When was the last time anyone saw his face?
up Eastport way, right? Is the gloom there yet?
Yep. River drains were clogged with the drowned. It was ripe. Like a giant sloop.
Hey, come on. I just ate some of that before shift started.
I was the shitsop who stood waist deep in the stuff, carting them out. Seems as if we spend more time catching our breath instead of thieving lifters.
That's why you want a nice patrol like this. Stone Market's not so bad. You pay no mind for the coughing, crying.
Not so bad? The sickness, the protests, this lockdown. Something's coming. I can feel it. Rats everywhere.